It seems to be good food for them.
Yeah.
Look how she breaks a leaf. I tell you, you touch those prickly pears with your hands, you can rub your fingers for days to get rid of the thorns.
Definitely. Look how they take the leaves off.
Mm-hmm. Unbelievable.